Just having a look there before you, Corey Beard, I think he's lost. He's down on the forward lines at the moment. That's probably why you're surprised to see him down there, and he's snuck down there again.
Johncock with the shot at goal. Good shot at goal. Deliberate shot at goal. And Port Adelaide get one back. 3-4-22, the double Blues. Port Adelaide move along to 2-4-16. Six and a half gone in the second term. Here on the line, he looked for Koschel. Graham was over the top with a punch, and then Gray with a nice rover the back. He got one high, he played on. Gray for Port Adelaide. Goes long, and he looks for Tambling. He wasn't looking for Tambling. He's looking for Johncock, and Tambling spilt the ball, and Johncock wandered into an open goal, and he gets a reply and a badly needed one for Port Adelaide. Graham Johncock's second of the night, and Port Adelaide get up to 3-7-25, point blank. Now he's got to kick this every bit of 55 metres from an angle. He comes in and crosses the boundary line now, Graham Johncock. He sets it up high. He's got it straight. Oh, he's got it. Graham Johncock. He can do the unexpected. So he's got three for the night. He should have had four.
Yep.
Sturt.
Natural, even though that Richard Tamling's done some good things himself, just to be able to push forward. This could be number four for Graham Johncock.
15 and a half minute mark of this final term. He kicks this. It's back to a 25-point game.
And
he's done it. So they're not without hope here, Port Adelaide. Johncock's fourth of the night. It breaks the sequence of four goals in a row from John Butcher. And it is a 25-point game in favour of the... I think it was pretty fair, but he's only about 35 out. The man on the mark, Richard Tambling, as Graham Johncock goes back. Can get the margin down to just four goals with this kick at goal. And in he comes, and 22 and a half minutes in final quarter, Graham Johncock has his fifth of the evening, and it's a 24-point game. They've done well, Port Adelaide, because at the end of the day, they were 62 points down, 13 minutes into it, and then over the top, he just was a little severe with the hand pass. Oh, Johncock, he pops up again, has a shot at goal as the ball fell into his hands. Ball knocked back by the double Blues defenders. Harder, back to Johncock again, and he's thumped through his sixth. Well, he just kept presenting to Graham Johncock and got another goal. Who knows? 25 minutes gone. They closed the margin again. Sturt, 18-8-1-16.
Holding the ball against Evans, and Johncock will run back, wasting no time, and line up for his seventh. And if he's accurate, he can make it a goal. The difference, Johncock.
He has his kick.
There goes the siren. Much ado about nothing in the end. Anti-climax, if you like. But Johncock kicks, would you believe, his seventh for the game. Right on the full time.